Honey.
I've come to make a final representation and to beseech you not to do this.
I wish to address my people. It's my right.
You have forfeited that right.
There are things I wish to say.
In which capacity? You're no longer their king.
As a private individual.
Oh, no one wants to hear from a private individual.
Well, I beg to differ. The newspapers are for me.
The best thing for everyone would be if you said your goodbyes quietly, privately, and disappeared into the night.
Preferably never to return.
I didn't say that.
But you thought it. Admit it.
Elizabeth! Margaret! Come inside!
This is Windsor Castle. There follows an important announcement from His Royal Highness, the Duke of Windsor.
A few hours ago, I discharged my last duty as King and Emperor. And now that I have been succeeded by my brother, the Duke of York, my first words must be to declare my allegiance to him. This I do with all my heart.
Come along.
You all know the reasons which have impelled me to renounce the throne. I have found it impossible to carry the heavy burden of responsibility and to discharge my duties as king as I would wish to do without the help and support of the woman I love.
This decision has been made less difficult to me by the sure knowledge that my brother has one matchless blessing enjoyed by so many of you and not bestowed on me. A happy home with his wife and children. And now we all have a new king. I wish him and you, his people, happiness and prosperity with all my heart. God bless you all. God save the king.